Hello everyone. In the previous video, we discussed what is a list, how to access the list elements, okay, all those things, what is a positive indexing, negative indexing, okay. So now we'll discuss various methods in list. Okay, list methods. Okay, so in this video, we will discuss how to add items, how to remove items. Okay, those things we will discuss. So, first, we will discuss add items. Okay, we can add items by values or by index. Okay, we can add items by values or index. To add through items through values, we'll be using append method. Okay, we'll be using append method. This will append the new item, append new item at the end of the list. Okay, at the end of list. If you want to try, if you want to add items through index, we are going to use insert method. Okay, insert method. So here we have not given any index, so obviously the item will be added at the end. Here we are going to give the index. Okay, you can insert wherever you want. Okay, so the syntax is something like this. Suppose the list name is L. Okay, L dot insert is the syntax. So first one is index, in which index you want to insert and what is the new item. Okay, if it is string, you can use double quotes, or is just I'll write item. Okay, so here for values, it is something like this, L dot append. Okay, what do you want to add? The item. This is the syntax. Okay, we'll try this in Python console. Let me clear this particular window by pressing Ctrl Q. Okay, I have closed the Python window. Yeah, now it has opened. Okay, wait. Before it comes, we'll just discuss how to remove the items also. I think it has come. Clear. Okay, so we need to use clear to clear the window. Okay. Yeah, mistakenly I typed the control Q. We need to use clear. So let me define a list. L is equal to, okay, square bracket, some names, Keshika, Akshara, Shruti, okay, then some numbers, 10, 20, 23.2, some numbers, okay, this is the list. I want to add an item, okay, through values, I want to add an item. I'm just using append. So what you do, you just type L dot. Okay. Then if you press tab, you can see automatically whatever the methods available, those things are displayed here. I'm just using append. Okay. I need to give what I want to add. Say for example, I want to add 23. Already 23 is there. For example, 12. I want to append 12. Okay. Now you just see L. You can notice that 12 is added at the end. Okay. I want to add some other number. For example, I want to add my name in the list. Okay. So Vinod. Now if you see L, you can notice Vinod, okay, that has appended at the end. Okay. So I want to insert Babu between Keshika and Akshara. I want to insert Babu between Keshika and Akshara. So we know that list index is 0. So lists start with index 0. So between Keshika and Akshara, it should be index 1. Okay. I'm just using insert method L dot, again press tab, you can see that insert is coming. Okay, insert. The first one is here itself, you can notice what is the syntax. So first one is index, index is 1. What I want to add? I want to add Babu. Okay, you just press L and hit enter, you can notice between Keshika and Akshara in index 1, Babu is added. Okay. This is how we will add items by values and by index. Okay. To add items through values, we will use append. Okay. We are not going to give any index. So, obviously, the item will be added at the end. Or alternatively, through indices, you can go for insert method. Okay. Now, how to remove items? Remove items. Okay. So again, you can remove the items by values or by index. Okay. So in order to remove the items, okay, there is a method, remove method. Okay, remove method, it removes the specified item. Removes specified item. The syntax is L dot remove. Okay, what do you want to remove? I want to remove, for example, I want to remove Babu. Okay, we'll verify this. I'll go for Python console. So L dot, you just press tab and you just search, there is a remove item. Okay, remove. Then what is the item I want to delete? That is Vinod. Okay. I want to remove Vinod. Hit enter. Now you type L. You can notice in the list, Vinod is removed. Okay, so this is removing items through the values. Okay, we'll go for index now. Again, in index, there are two things. One is pop method and delete method. Okay, actually pop method, it removes a specified index. If you don't specify anything, it will remove the last item. Okay, it will remove the last item. So the syntax is something like this: l dot pop. If you mention what is the item you want to delete, that will delete that particular, if you not item, what is the index, if you mention the index, okay, it will remove that particular item. If you don't mention anything, if you just keep the bracket at it, as it is, it will remove the last item. Okay, it will remove the last item. We'll go for this. So what I'm doing, I'm just putting L dot. Again, if you press tab, you can see pop. I'm not giving any index, just hit enter. So it actually returns, okay, it actually returns what is the element removed. It removed 12. Let me press L and hit enter. You just see the last element 12 is not there. Suppose I want to remove this Babu. So what I'm doing, L dot pop, okay, the index corresponding to the index, the default index is -1. Now I am giving index 1, which is corresponding to Babu. You just see Babu has been removed. Now if I type L and hit enter, you can see that Babu is not available here. Okay, this is one method. Again, through index, removing items through index, there is another method, delete method. The syntax is something like this: delete, okay, list name, name of the list and the corresponding index, say for example 1. Okay, so we are just going to remove the item which is there in the index, so no need to specify the item. So we'll go for this. So what I am planning, I just want to delete this 23.2. So delete, okay, L, the corresponding index is -1, negative index. Now you just type L and hit enter, you just see that 23.2 is not available in the list. Okay, it has been removed. Okay, so if I go for pop, okay, this is my L, I'm just going for L dot pop, I'm just giving some index -6. Okay, we know that there are only 4 elements, so this is -1, -2, -3, -4, -5. Okay, there is no -6, so obviously it should show some index error. Yeah, out of index. Okay, it is showing some index error. Okay, then if you want to clear, the values in a list, so you can go for L dot. Okay, again you just see there is something like clear. Okay, L dot clear, then bracket. So what it does, it clears all the items, so L becomes an empty. Okay, here you can notice L becomes an empty. Okay, suppose I'm just giving L equal to 1, 2, and 3, new list. I'm just doing delete L. So the basic difference between clear and delete is, clear, it just clears the, okay, items. It makes the list empty, whereas delete will make the list itself gets deleted. Okay, you just see if I type L and hit enter, it shows that L is not defined. Okay, L is not defined. So in this video, we discussed how to add items and remove items from the list. I'll stop here.